gentlemen, NGPW would like to welcome you to and present Wild Ride! This is our yearly Brandon Curley Memorial Show. Brandon Curley was a beloved father, a beloved brother, and a wonderful man. It would be sorely missed. And we would like to present this show and do this show in his memory and in his honor. Without any further ado, we're gonna get this contest started with the first match of the evening! Woo! Yeah! This will be a rematch from the last show. Introducing first, Jay Inferno!
I smell dick! Smells bad! Smells like dick cheese! Smells like balls! You can put dick cheese on a sandwich!
Smells like balls!
And as they're about to make their way to the ring, here comes Jay Inferno, the ring announcer. Had it wrong. It was two shows ago at NGPW Lockdown. Whenever these two went off to fight each other. My name is T. I will not be the main commentator for this matchup tonight, but I'm here to go ahead and introduce the gentleman coming to the ring. Here comes Jay Inferno. This is what, his second match?
I think it's like his third.
Second or third match in NGPW. Still don't really know what he's capable of, what he's up to, what he's going to do here at NGPW, but he looks like he's going to make a statement today against Slash.
Well, he definitely put up a fight against Slash on Lockdown.
He definitely did, but you got to think, Slash has got to be in the zone here for this one. This is one of NGPW's biggest shows of the year, Wild Ride, the Brandon Curley Memorial Show. This is one of the biggest shows of the entire year. Every match means a little bit more on this show. And later on, we have the Brandon Curley Memorial Triple Threat match, and that match is going to be one to watch, one for the ages, one to keep an eye on. But introducing his opponent, Slash!
And the Slash heads are here once again.
Yeah, the Slash heads never leave, do they?
I think they honestly live here.
I think they just come and literally come.
Do they?
Jay Inferno, he's pissed off after that loss at Lockdown. He's looking to make a name for himself. Slash is one of the most over stars here in NGPW.
And he's only like a few months into his career here in NGPW.
He's already a former NGPW champion.
Paper champion in my eyes. I mean, we all seen it. We've all seen the footage for months now. Shaitan did have his shoulder up.
I mean, I can't say I disagree. But still, yet it's still on his record.
It is on his record that he is a former NGPW champion. But it's also on his record, he already lost that title immediately. He had one successful defense against Mordecai Maverick, who we'll see later on tonight also. But the reason why he defeated Mordecai was because of Shaitan.
Yeah, he didn't beat him.
Let's see you, big dude. Fuck him up. Make him regret ever coming out here with shit on his face. Kill him! Beat this Tongaloa look-alike. That's how Slash I know!
Fuck yeah!
Yeah!
I don't know what's going on with Slash, but I'm assuming it's still that massive knee injury he's been going through for the last couple of shows.
I mean, you see, he's got both knees braced up now. Does he have two knee injuries now? Like, I mean, we gotta look into that.
But what are they from?
I don't know.
Hey, y'all know the rules of the match? We're gonna call this right down the middle. We're gonna have a clean winner today, okay? Or Are you ready? Are you ready? Ring the bell!
Who are you looking that way for?
I'm used to the old setup, you know? I ain't been here since the last GPW, the old setup, you know?
Okay.
Sorry, you know. It's been a while since referee Jeremy's been in.
It's kind of...
Listen up, Slash, Jay Inferno. I mean, this has the makings to be another great match. Good match last time.
It was a pretty good match last time at HBW Lockdown. Global Lockdown, actually.
Yeah, global Lockdown. Because it was special. That match had more implications.
It did have more implications. That match was the winner was in the main event. For the vacant global championship.
Yeah, and we've seen Slash.
You're letting this
lost
shit for
match,
brain beat
but,
you!
I have a new knee brace.
I mean, it wasn't fairly, but also Slash wasn't a good match as well either, so he can't really be mad.
Drop him down! Kick shot!
Very smart tactic from Jay Inferno. If I'm Jay Inferno in that ring right now, I'm going for the knee too. Because I'm going to show him I have balls to go after a weakness.
Exactly. And,
yeah, shit face.
And Slash, he with the injury.
It's a target that works. It's bringing Slash down to a size that even is going to make him look small to Jay Inferno, because Jay Inferno is not a small guy.
No, not at all. And if you take out the legs of a big man, that takes away most of his power.
Slash!
That takes away pretty much 80%
this
of his
the
power.
Guy they tell you to
it takes
down
away his finisher. You know he's got that big boot.
He can't walk. He can't even get that knee up to hit that boot. And the elbow drop.
Get out
of that elbow drop
you.
Because he's not
going
to hit the
boot.
He's not going to be able to hit
bend
the knees enough to even get up there.
You're better than that!
I don't agree with
you're
the tactic because I don't think
kill
it's the right
him
way to go.
Him,
but Jay Inferno
him
is using brain over brawn.
Exactly. I mean, it's work smarter, okay, not harder.
He says he's good.
Okay. I don't think Jay Inferno really gives a damn.
Don't
anymore
let him win.
I don't think he does either. I don't even think this man cares if he wins matches or not. I think he's here. I think he was brought into NGW to wreak havoc.
Come on.
I agree.
He sure, was just last we love.
But he's not
come
even spoken.
Do
hey, I don't know anything about this man.
Come on, Slash! You're better than
I
him!
I think he's here to,
you're better
to prove
than him
that he can hang with the big guys. He's taking
take
it to
there
a former NGW champion.
I mean, paper champion, but yeah.
Get off of him! You don't deserve
both of them
to
are
touch
still
him!
What do you say, Slash?
Somewhat of rookies in the business compared to other guys in NGPW. Maybe Jay Inferno can climb the rankings if he can beat a guy like Slash, a guy that was immediately over, a guy that already won a title.
The people absolutely love Slash. They were on Jay Inferno's line, but Jay Inferno's been dominating this match.
Absolutely.
Dick.
If Jay Inferno can win this match, I think Mortalis should watch out.
Are you sure you think
I agree?
Another guy that's also young into the business, but already a double champion as of right now.
Yep.
He could still be a double champion later in his match. He has a match later on to defend the international championship. And to me, I think he retains.
I mean, you see who he's facing. There's no way he does.
Absolutely, you're not wrong about that. I mean, he is facing probably the one with the least amount of brain cells.
The guy who only has one win, and that was
come
because
on,
his opponent didn't
hit
show
him
up.
Yeah, and
kill
that guy hasn't been here for a two count. Slash almost had it. It was two.
Come on, Slash!
A guy that actually hasn't been here since that last triple threat. No one can come in. They had.
Yeah,
that beat the Heat.
I don't know what was going on with that. I mean, he looked like he kind of showed respect at the end of that match.
Two,
and he just disappeared.
Three,
maybe he's taking some time off. Management has agreed to terms to give him some time off to spend time with family or something. Who knows?
Again,
that's chapter one, number one on the page right there. Slash should have known that was going to happen. Slash fell for the oldest trick in the book of wrestling.
1, 2, 3, 4, get off of him! Hey!
Yeah, using the ropes as leverage. I mean, he's got to count to five. So he's got
time
to do that.
Asshole!
Really
asshole! Oh, you're fucking up his kicks. What's wrong with you?
Those kicks cost more than you do!
Slash is getting some momentum using his own bad leg to take down Jay Inferno's knee.
But he's okay. Come on, Slash! You perform well under pressure! Let's go!
Under pressure!
Kill him now! Yeah. Show him that you deserve to be here!
That's the one thing I can say after being here for a while with Slash in the ring.
Yeah.
Don't underestimate the guy.
Yeah.
He might have won the belt. He might have defended it the first time wrongly, but that wasn't his fault. It was on Shaitan coming in and interfering. But you know what?
Rip his fucking head off!
Slash has been here for a few months, and he's made a name for himself. I don't even think I can count in one hand how many losses he's had. I think he's only had like one or two.
Pop his head like a grape!
Sure, but yeah, he's been definitely making a name for himself. I mean, he's had world title matches. He's had...
I mean, he immediately got in the impact of being a number one guy.
Oh! Slash.
God damn!
Kill! Pin up!
Pin him!
Pin him!
Pin him! Whose fucking song is this?
Who the fuck is messing with my back?
Why is he doing this
again? Once again? Is that Mystic once again?
Trap him!
This is bullshit!
Mystic, what was that?
Bullshit!
Mystic just ran off.
Where did he even go? The ref just went to go find him.
Mystic wasn't back there.
It was him.
That could be it.
1, 2, 3, ring the bell.
Oh my god,
Jay Inferno just beat Slash!
Irish
that has to mean something!
I don't even know what the hell he hit him. I don't even know where he went. I mean, he came out from behind
him
us and then he...
with a fucking cleaver!
And the winner of this match...
The match is
by
just
a pinfall!
Worse.
Jay Inferno!
This match was shit!
I mean, that was the fastest run-in attack I've ever seen.
I disagree with the fans in a way. They're thinking this match is bad because of the ending. If I'm being
why
honest,
why did bother coming out? This sucks.
This was a good match. I just think Mystic is salty about Slash having a better career in NGW than Mystic as of right now.
Like,
and that's why Mystic was out there to help Jay Inferno.
That's not exactly what Mystic said in it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is our second match of the Brandon Curley Memorial Show. And this match is the Brandon Curley Memorial Triple Threat Match.
Yeah!
Introducing first, Dalton Scott!
Mr. Catching the Buck!
Money in the bank,
cash in the bank.
Money in the bank,
cash in the bank.
Money in the bank. Boats and hoes, boats and hoes. I bought a 5 kilogram steel ball today.
Here he comes, yeah! Mr. Cash in the Fane, Dalton Scott, making his way to the ring for the Brandon Curley Memorial Triple Threat. My name is T here at commentary. I'm by myself for this one, ladies and gentlemen.
These guys, man. It's Cash in the Fane. Can you protect this for me, please?
I got you. And this right here is one of our most important contests of the entire year. Now, as we said at the beginning of the show, Brandon Curley was a beloved father, beloved brother, and a beloved family member. And we do this match, we do this show every single year to keep his honor, keep his name, and keep his memory alive. And that's what this match right here is all about.
And introducing the second competitor! Machine Gun Matt Curley!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Blast him up like an Uzi! Shoot him down!
And here comes Matt Curley, machine gun, Matt Curley. Now, for those of you that don't know, this match means something a little bit more for this competitor right here than it does for any other member of this matchup or this roster. Matt Curley, the brother of Brandon Curley, is doing this match in his honor and in his memory, and said that if he wins, he will dedicate that victory to his brother.
Yeah, because he's not registered firearm. He has his paperwork.
And introducing the final competitor, Sean Richards!
Sean!
Here comes Sean Richards making his way to the ring.
Two reds against one blue.
And Sean Richards looks energized. He looks ready to go in this one.
TF2! Yeah! Red versus blue!
Now, if I'm not mistaken,
you're gonna break the ring! You see those poles bent?
Are you ready?
Ring the bell! Bell has been rung. These men, if you've been following NGPW for a while, you know that these three men have more history with each other than anybody else in this company. These three men.
Oh, fingers.
Gonna go at it.
Fingers.
And it looks like Sean Richards has got, wait, what? Oh! Test of strength for all three here.
I think this is like queer coded.
One for everyone!
Ow.
And they're doing a lot of damage to each other's arms. Sean Richards using his head there, literally. Flexing to the camera, flexing to the audience. Cover here. And a kick out at one, Matt Curley.
Cover him like
staying alive. One. Kick out here for Don Scott.
Double one.
11.
That's more than three in the match.
It's a triple threat match. Triple threat rules. No disqualifications. Only way to win the match is by pinfall or submission. In the ring. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
I think Don Scott spoke a little too soon. Down those forearms right to the chest.
He's up there.
Don Scott, stink face. Sean Richards is on one to start this contest.
Come on.
Oh, what is Sean Richards doing now? Looking for a spear.
He's like a predator.
Taking out Don Scott. Sean Richards looking like $1 million here tonight to start off.
I wish I had that money. The box.
Four.
I wish
Four.
I had the money in the box. I wish I had the fame and the
buddy.
Money all in a box.
Come on.
Matt Curley here. Way undersized for a man like Rick Carone, still
you
trying to fight.
Have a spine anymore? I don't think so.
Big time right. Right to the face. Big time kick to the midsection. And Sean Richards using his ass as a weapon. Curley is not looking good in this contest. Sean Richards looking like $1 million.
Oh, look behind you!
Oh, and here comes
crater on planet Earth.
Sean Richards started this contest off looking invincible, but the bigger they are, the harder they fall.
What you gonna do about it?
Dalton Scott showing that. Oh no, wait a minute. Are we gonna get suicide dive?
There.
Wait a minute.
Look
Curly. Curly's up there. Curly's looking at him. Curly's calling his shot.
Oh.
Suicide dive! Oh. Don Scott! Holding Sean Richards up there! Matt Curly doing the damage! Back-to-back suicide dive!
Oh, he's dead!
He's dead.
I think Sean's dead. I don't see him moving.
He's dead, Jim.
Using all. Dalton Scott using all.
Oh, he's getting up. He's good.
200 pounds of himself to launch himself like a missile at Sean Richards, and then Curly doing the same with his 160-pound frame, launching himself like a missile at Sean Richards.
Oh, that hurt. What happened?
Sean Richards took the equivalent of 300. And 80-ish pounds to the chest on the suicide dives as Dalton Scott takes control, looking like a million bucks. Flips him over.
Flip him.
Sick him up.
Choke him out.
Dalton Scott showing the world.
Come on, Curly.
Yeah.
Mr. Cash into fame. Cover here. Kick out at two. Curly survives. Mr. Cash and the fan trying to stay alive in this one.
Sean's taking a while to get up.
Out of breath from that spear from early.
These men fighting with right now. Dalton's got trying to recover a little bit. Still feeling the effects of that spear from earlier in this contest. Now he's daring Curly to fight back. Good right. Dalton Scott's getting the better of this exchange.
Owie! He's distracted!
Oh, shit.
Sean Richards just kind of... Yep, and he goes right after Curly. Sean Richards picking his moment. And that was it right there.
Sean Richards smart! Oh, double!
Oh my goodness, blinding them!
Became a sandwich.
Sean Richards flattening the competition.
Literally.
Dalton Scott, I don't even know if he's here. I think he thinks he's on another planet. Sean Richards and a kick out from Dalton Scott. That there was pure instinct on the part of Dalton Scott.
Come on, Sean. Let's see it.
Getting another match, man.
Kill him.
I got an injury or chest.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
Sean Richards said, I got to do what I got to do. And Dalton Scott not going to fall for that one.
This good dogs, awesome. Dalton! This is awesome!
Matt Curly hasn't moved though. I'm Dalton Scott. You gotta pick your moment here.
My elbow.
Curly needs a prize.
Just see the way the arm just bent. The human arm is not meant to bend like that. Stop right to the head. Right to the head again. Again to the head.
Come on, Curly, get up!
Dalton Scott trying to use his legs to fight away now, but the strength of Sean Richards throwing the ankle right into the post, clipped it. I don't know if he got all of it, but still enough to do some damage as Dalton Scott's grabbing the ankle now. Sean Richards now going to go after the fallen Matt Curly, who is still not really moved since he was flattened by Sean Richards.
Yeah.
And now Sean Richards, the big man.
Oh, grabbing them both.
We're grabbing both up here. What's going to happen
double
here?
Double whammy.
Is he going to go for a double? Is he going to go for a double choke slam? No. The two men reverse it. And now they're going to use themselves. Trying to jump. Oh, knee right to the face. And Curly. Oh, leg drop. I thought he was going to go for the Curly stomp there.
Arby's.
And a big splash from the middle rope. Two kick out from Sean Richards, who stays alive in this contest.
You're going to have to do more damage. Keep him there.
Come on, Sean.
Michaels.
These guys are just beating the hell out of each
right
other.
Up.
They said they're going to get rid of him now.
Missionary position.
They're going to get rid of him now.
Line him up.
Uh-oh. Skull crushing finale. From Dalton Scott. Cover here. Two, three. Sean Richards has been eliminated. Sean Richards has been eliminated.
Get that big man out.
And now this contest becomes a one-on-one match.
Let me finish for his brother.
Get an excavator. Yeah, pick your leg.
What? Did I win? No, I got eliminated, didn't I?
Suck from his teeth like Jesus Christ from his mother Mary.
He is so crushed, ain't he? I can't remember nothing, man.
And Sean Richards taking his sweet time getting out of this matchup.
Oh, good.
I love that big O.
Good fight, Richard! Good fight!
And now Sean Richards goes to the back. The two remaining competitors showing their respect.
Work.
And now this becomes a one-on-one affair. Still triple threat rules though. No disqualifications, no count outs.
Oh!
Got him up! Two! Uh-oh.
Oh.
One, two, kick out from Curly.
Oh my God!
That was the pretzel.
Some good, good wrestling there from these two men.
Fame, all in a box, baby.
Squeeze him out. Bump his head like spray. Woo!
Woo! What do you say, Curly?
Now, Curly's in a vicarious position right now.
That does not look good. Oh! Twisted his way out of there. Flexible little twink.
These two are just going at it right now. These two, man, I mean, it took a lot of energy for them to get Sean Richards up out of there. Both men want to catch their breath here as our audience kind of sits there waiting for one of them to do something.
Oh, he's taking the sleeves off. He's getting serious. Oh, you too!
Are they gonna fight or are they just gonna walk around? I mean, no offense to the competitors here, but. Uh-oh.
Oh! Uh-oh. Chair!
Wait a minute. Dalton Scott.
Come on, Dalton!
It's no DQ! It's no DQ! Are they about to throw out the rule book? They are!
Oh, chair versus the chair!
Star Wars! Star Wars!
Chair Wars!
Star Wars!
Curly's, come on. And this is why there are no honor amongst thieves. Because in this industry, in this business,
come on,
you cannot spare anybody. Skull crushing. No. No, wait a minute. No. Stunner.
Curly, go down.
Cover here.
up in his honor.
Good match.
Look, again, ladies and gentlemen, we do this show once a year.
It's what it was all about right here.
In honor.
That's what it was about tonight. That's what this show's about. And damn it, I'm glad his own brother won this match.
Ladies and gentlemen, here at NGPW, we are all Curly Strong. We do this show once a year in Brandon Curly's honor. The beloved father, beloved brother, and family member. Rest in peace, Brandon Curly. We will continue on with Wild Ride, the Brandon Curly Memorial Show. But some more action after this.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your next match of NGPW Wild Ride. Yeah. This match is for the NGPW International Championship! Out first, Mayhem!
Santos Empire, baby!
God, not this. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Match 3, and this is for your International Championship. I am be joined today by Chip. Nice to meet you, Chip.
Nice to meet you. No, as much as I hate this guy that's coming out, I got a gut feeling I'm going to put 500 down on him right now.
I'm going to tell you right now, that's not going to happen. Mayhem's not going to win. I mean, he is what we call the goof.
Well, yeah, but...
He is a good wrestler, I guess. He tries his best. He doesn't give up, but he always gets taken down fast.
Well, I'll tell you, he always wins his bets against me, so...
I mean, man, that's good for you. That's good for you, man. So, I mean, I guess... hey, Mayhem, I guess he's betting for you, so you gotta win.
500 on you.
Oh, God, what is this?
I did not need to see that.
I did not need to see that myself.
Oh, my God. I'm going to have to wash my eyes out with bleach.
But I am actually ready. Oh, Jesus, that looked like it hurt. I'm actually ready for the champion who is about to walk out after Mayhem.
Yeah.
Hopefully gets in the ring this time perfectly.
I've got all 100% on Mayhem, right? Here.
All right, how much you want to bet he's not going to get in?
I won.
Yeah, there. I didn't say it, but here, take a 20.
And that's what I wanted anyway, it was a 20.
At least he did not hit his head.
I think he's injured already.
Oh my God, I just lost $500, didn't I?
You probably...
Where's my sexy man?
No, you're the champion is about to come out.
Like I give a shit.
And next up, he is the NGPW International Championship, representing the House of Secrets, Mortalis.
Against Mortalis.
He's betting on me because I'm bringing sexy back.
I'm betting on Mortalis.
I'm not betting on your sex appeal. I'll tell you that right now.
I'm definitely.
This guy had a fall last show.
Wait, what's Mayhem talking to the ref about?
This is the guy that had a fall last show, right?
Yes.
Fuck!
Yes, it is. I think Mayhem's upset. But ladies and gentlemen, introducing not only the NGPW International Champion, but the NGPW Global Champion, Mortalis.
Walking out here with that pimp chain, looking like he's something. He's gonna fall to Mayhem today.
This guy, since he came into NGPW, has been nothing but successful. Bringing the House of Secrets, making the former known as Sloppy into Merciless, destroying competition.
It's about time that somebody shows him his place. He can't be coming out here winning every match around here. He's gonna be beat by somebody. And if it's by the goober over here, then it's gonna take him down a peg.
Nah, wait. So, what's going on here? is Mayhem's really staring into.
He wants that title. Nice. He thinks it's his.
I think Mayhem's trying to pay that to have the match.
I gotta do my job. Well, hold on, because I got something I want to tell you.
Wait, what? What's going on?
Wait for me.
Okay. All right. So, do you remember the $5,000 that you paid me whenever I was helping manage you whenever I first started?
Yeah.
If I give you that $5,000 back, plus interest.
Plus interest.
Make it no DQ for me, but a regular match for him.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So if I do something wrong, you didn't see it.
I'm gonna have to see the money first.
Let's get my phone. Where's my phone? Phone! I need my phone. Damn it.
Phone's right there.
Alright, he's getting his cricket open.
Man, what are you doing?
$7,000. It's the $5,000 plus interest, right?
Yeah.
So you need to stop betting on Mayhem.
And then, sit. See? It's it.
He's robbing the ref. Yes. And the ref is not letting it happen. So this is a no qualification match for Mayhem.
The ball's on that ref.
What is this?
I got the best ref that's ever ref.
I told you to give me a ring.
I know. I'm just a commentator. What am I supposed to do?
Ambulance Empire.
Just tell me to ring the bell.
I mean, all this is on camera, right?
All this is on camera right now. I mean, some of that money has to be from Johnny Santos himself. There ain't no way. You did not lose that much money to him.
I lost $3,000.
You're right.
Okay. See, then where's the other? That other came from Johnny Santos.
Ring the bell.
Yeah. Well, this is not mostly my money.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is now a no disqualification match only for Mayhem. So, Mayhem can use any weapon that he wants to. But Mortalis is all right. Start with a right hand.
Come on. You got to make me some of my money back.
I bet that hurt.
You good? Fuck. You good? His hands are made of bone!
Well, I mean,
Aren't most,
though?
Dude, how can you do shit? He's not that bad.
I don't know. He pulling out cards left and right.
He's cheating. He has to be cheating.
Next time I'm going to put camera on him.
Alright, well, Mortalis doesn't even need any weapons. Because right now, he's destroying Mayhem. Reason why Mortalis is also the global champion, he beat Mayhem in the first round of it. So he knows how Mayhem works, and he once again, he's destroying Mayhem like he's nothing.
I'm going to lose my house.
You're going to lose everything, man. I'm going to be $500 with you.
There you go.
Oh, no, he's not. He's grabbing his cane.
He's grabbing his cane.
You cannot use his own cane against him.
He's going to.
What?
You doing a little dance?
What? Okay. Sorry. Mayhem, pay attention to their match.
What match?
He's not our man.
The match.
I found this cool.
Look behind you.
I found this cool.
Mortalis, please end him. Mortalis, you can't do that. You can't attack him.
Nope.
You lose. Come on. See, this is unfair, man. No. Mortalis can't use a weapon for himself. But Mayhem can use any weapon he wants. Sits it off. Money talks.
I was really hoping he was about to split.
See, that would be a disqualification right there, but Mayhem has paid the ref, so he can do anything he wants.
Money talks, baby. Oh, hit him in the pesos.
Now he's attacking
his eyes.
All right. Trying to get through his eye holes.
Maybe I got a chance here.
There you go. You might just see that $500, Chip.
I'm hoping so.
Chip, we can't. Let's talk about this, man. I'm kind of short on money, so.
Hey, you agreed to it. You agreed to it. I ain't backing out. You ain't backing out. A real gambler never backed up.
Ah, fine.
Taking him down.
All right, Mayhem, right now, he just. He's been on the offensive this whole match right now.
He's gonna have no
after
kids.
The low blow. Mortalis was dominating, but now after just.
Oh my god.
Ouch. That hurt.
My chances are looking better.
My chances are looking slim to Uki.
Oh, come back.
He's grabbing his cane again.
Hit him with it.
Yeah. No! Yeah,
I have to hit him with it, right?
Slam him with it. Let's go. Slam him.
Yeah.
God.
Yeah.
I'm for this.
Remember, the Saints only cheering because he paid the fan to become a loyal Santos Empire fanatic.
Well, yeah. It's money. Money is the best thing in the world. There ain't nothing better than money.
Yes, there is.
What's better than money?
There's a lot of things.
Tell me what's better than money.
Wrestling.
For making you look like a fool.
I'm only here for the paycheck.
So I'm here for the excitement. Right now, I'm really hoping Mortalis can change this match right now. I mean, Mortalis now. What is Mayhem doing? Mayhem, don't you know? Oh, into a submission with the cane.
Him out with it.
Into a cross face.
Damn.
Using the cane. Jesus.
I bet your Mortalis going to think twice before walking out here with that pimp cane again.
Oh, there we go. Mortalis using his strength.
He's using,
right. He's using his strength. He can't use it, though. If he attacks him.
All Mortalis to do is smack him.
If he attacks him, he is disqualified. Mayhem was crying like a little baby. I'm just... right to the arm.
Come to expect it by now.
How is Mayhem, how's he getting hired here? I know
come on, Mayhem, get up, you're good.
He got here via just helping someone out, but then after that, I guess he got
a contract. I deserve this! Three!
I deserve this!
But Mayhem's not a bad guy. He's just...
No.
He thinks he's a part of the Santos Empire.
He is!
But I really think... Oh, Jesus! Dude. My face, that had to hurt. No, I think Santos is actually just using him.
Come on, use him.
Yes, using him when he needs something else when Diablo's not there.
What utility could Mayhem possibly give him?
No, count out. I'm out of the ring now.
He doesn't have to fight his own battle, so he can just send in someone like that.
Well, you're going to lose every battle that he sends in.
I mean, yeah, but... I guess that's how Santos thinks. I don't know.
I mean, he's a good guy. We're good friends and everything.
He just got over his
but
concussion.
He don't like me, so I can't really say anything. All right, Mortalis. I think Mortalis is finally about to end it. He's finally about to end
Mortalis,
it.
Oh, no.
Right to the eye.
That's what we're talking about, Mayhem.
Roll up.
Bring me my 500.
One, two. Oh, kick out. That was two.
Oh,
man.
That was two.
Come on.
My rent's on this.
My whole life's on this.
Santos
Empire! Every time I get paid, I send my money to my other account so it gets saved up.
What other account? What are you saving for?
You know, not to make sure I don't become broke.
Fair. Gotta save your money, keep your money.
Yeah, so I can't enter, I can't access that account for another like 2-3 years.
Oh, wow.
But that was, I won't spend my money. I sent most of my money.
Building yourself
paycheck.
A trust fund?
Yeah.
Most of
my money in there. But anyway, did Mayhem just use Santos' spear?
Santos must be teaching him something back there.
I guess nothing, because usually that spear, if it was Santos, would mostly get the 3 count. Right there was just a 2. Mayhem doesn't really have muscle. I'm just saying. So
look at those noodle limbs.
I mean, look, he's all skin and bones, pretty much.
Honestly,
I guess I upset him.
Honestly, with his success at the gambling house, he should just stick to that.
I guess, man.
Oh!
What's he doing?
Show him what for!
Well, no, he's not. He's not getting...
Uh-oh.
No. No, he's
uh-oh.
Not.
Is he getting another one? You gonna collect all of them?
Motherfucker. Make him regret going up against you!
Oh! I'm not sure if he can...
What?
Get up after that. Who's this?
What's going on?
What's going on here?
It's Dolph Scott!
Oh! He's catching
him! He's catching him! Making it a triple threat match! Make it! Ring the bell! Tell me to ring the bell!
Ring the bell!
It's on triple threat!
Oh! Oh my
One,
god!
1, 2, 3! It's over!
No, who gets the money?
No one! We keep our money!
Oh, okay.
I mean, neither one of us put our money on Scott cashing in!
Alright, you know what?
Damn!
All right. At least I didn't lose.
Wow!
Dalton Scott, after the match he had just moments ago, comes in, cashes in, and now makes this record even more out there. A six-time NGPW International Champion.
He's got that stamina, I'll tell you that.
He's now the only person to become a six-time NGPW champion.
I won. I live it for the glory. And became Mr. Cash in the Fame. I already knew what title I was going to cash in on.
The title that
I've made since NGPW's been around. Now a six-time international champion.
Might as well write his name on the back of it.
Every other person I saw that title had, it's not compared even close, only other than one other person who is a four-time, and that's Sean Richards. But everyone else is like a one-time, two-time, maybe one person's a three-time. But, I mean, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. But let's get into our main event.
We will.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of NGPW Wild Ride. This match is for the NGPW Heavyweight Championship. Yeah. Out first, the challenger, Monica Maverick.
This shot at Shaitan after what happened on Invasion. When Mordecai came out here, he called out Shaitan. It was a massive brawl. It had to be broken up. And Mordecai, he is tired of being taken as a joke. He wants to be taken seriously for once.
Yeah!
And tonight is the night he can do that by beating the NGPW champion.
Yeah!
But he's pretty acrobatic, it seems, with the handstand.
Nice pants, man. I like that design.
Thank you. You don't pay me enough, so I wear what I want. They just gave me a ref shirt, so I'm happy.
And out next, he is the NGPW Heavyweight Champion, Shaitan!
Shaitan, the NGPW champion, the man who has pretty much taken over all of NGPW. Now, if you remember correctly, when Slash was the NGPW champion, Shaitan cost Mordecai the victory. And that is why Mordecai is pissed off. That's why he called out Shaitan at Lockdown, or I'm sorry, at Invasion. And now,
Enigma guides me, not the Freeble Sheep. That's okay. I'm gonna turn this Freeble Sheep into a follower of his. Watch me. Watch me.
Boo!
Get your ugly mug out of here! No one wants to see you! Put it back in the chicken nugget mat! At least then we didn't got to see your ugly face!
For some people, they walk into an NGPW championship match and they're nervous. Some people walk into an NGPW championship match determined. Other people, like me, walk into an NGPW championship match with full confidence because Enigma's guiding me. But that's not even the reason I got full confidence. Same old sorry ass Mordecai is all you're going to see today. Same old, same old. He's going to lose, he's going to go back to the bottom of the card, and only when Enigma guides him and he lets him will Mordecai figure out what he needs to do.
Alright, hey, come on, can I get the belt?
All right. We get this show on the road!
Well, Shaitan telling Mordecai he needs to let Enigma guide him, but Mordecai, he don't want none of that. Mordecai wants that NGPW championship. Mordecai finally wants success. He's never had success here at NGPW.
Get out of the way real quick. Get out. All right. Ring the bell.
This match is underway. Molokai going straight after Shay Tong. Shay Tong cowarding out. Typical Shay Tong.
Chicken!
The ref didn't even check him before the match, so he checks him as the match starts.
Big about to come fight your battles for you, huh?
And again, cowarding out again.
God! Grow some balls!
All right, come on.
I don't think Shay Tong wants a part of Molokai.
God, this guy. Oh, my God.
Boy, did he just poke him in... He poked him in the eyes. I don't know how much that affected with Molokai having that mask on, but it gave Shay Tong enough room to get in control. Orange spot. Oh, on the ropes. Raking his head on the ropes into the turnbuckle.
Just coming out here with the big ego.
And another eye poke.
Yeah.
Now here's the thing though. I don't think Shay Tong cares if this ref tells him to stop. Champion's advantage, Shay Tong, if he gets disqualified, he is still the NGPW champion. So I really don't think he gives a damn.
Come on, Molokai! Come on, Molokai! Put him in his fucking place!
Come on, get down, get out the road.
Elbow after elbow after elbow after elbow.
Fight his ball!
Four! Hey! I got the four. Come on, don't maybe get the five.
Just say it already.
Just say it.
And gets down.
This would be a better show if he wasn't
Sam
here.
Old, sorry.
Yap. Shut up.
Molokai.
Get what you fucking deserve.
There's your same old sorry ass Molokai. Molokai. Clothesline. Both went for one there. Punch. That rocked Shay Tong. Now Molokai hitting the corner. Clothesline.
Kill him.
He doesn't deserve to live!
Splash!
He deserves to burn in hell!
Chicken nugget!
You know what? Don't kill him!
Right,
break every one of his bones! Rip out every follicle of hair on his body! Leave him to live!
Going for the
shit pile of shit!
Going for the rope DDT here. Oh, rope cutter! He might have broke his neck there!
Neck.
Oh!
Molokai, though, he might have hurt himself. Molokai.
Hey, you good. Does it hurt?
Molokai holding his elbow. He might have hurt himself on that cutter there.
Come on, beer.
Is that it?
Out of here.
Oh, Shay Tong kicks out. I mean, this match was off to a fast start from the get-go.
Could you just make it three so that we don't have to see this asshole?
I can't. I gotta do my job. I'm sorry.
So you can't count to five?
No.
Wow.
Sorry.
Some rest.
What?
Is it like counting all you do?
Yes.
Oh! Break his leg!
This is an aggressive side to Molokai we've never really seen before.
Two!
Three sets of counting to ten.
Come on, give me counting range. Three! Hey, come on, guys!
There you go.
Oh! Yeah! Oh. Lay in the dirt! That's where you belong! You belong in the dirt!
Little bitch!
Alright, guys, get back in the ring. Come on, one!
I was shaking his elbows.
Throwing a little baby candle
into the corner, into the ring post.
Oh, he's doing the stanky leg. He's
not getting the ring.
He's doing the stanky leg.
Five.
He got shit in his pants. That's why he's walking like that.
Molokai rolling out of the ring.
Come on, Molokai. You good?
No, and Shay Tong cannot pin him outside of the ring. That is just ring awareness. But Shay Tong is enjoying this. He is finding this super fun, what he is doing to Molokai right now.
Oh,
knee straight to the chin.
Come on, Molokai.
On the butt, and Molokai might be
get
out.
Come on, come on.
Nice
punk-ass little bitch.
Two. You
make a better politician than a fucking wrestler.
Three.
Molokai might be out.
Nothing.
I'm not like the politicians you follow. I tell the truth.
Shut
Four.
Up. What truth? You turned into a chicken nugget last match. I don't want to hear it.
Elbow drop off the apron. Ref at a count of five.
Six.
Throwing Molokai
Seven.
Back in the ring now. Shay Tong going for the pin. That's gotta be it. That's it. Molokai kicks out at two. No. Molokai Shay Tong raining down punches.
You can't beat an orange, it doesn't bruise.
Hey, okay, come on, stop, man, stop, get off!
Shay Tong, Shay Tong just
three,
pounding.
Four, come on!
Pounding in the head of Molokai. I mean, Molokai is taking a beating.
Oh,
he might be done for. He might be out.
Hey, come on, man.
I mean, I don't know if that was really illegal or not, but they... I mean, Shaitan is dominating this match right now.
Disqualified.
And that's what I mean. Shaitan doesn't give a damn if he gets disqualified. He still keeps the title.
Get him out of here.
I want you to.
The championship cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Can't you see?
Mordecai,
do you give? No amount of anger, desperation, or help can save
you. Mordecai, you gotta answer
You're
me,
still
man.
The same old, sorry, son of a bitch you've always been, huh?
Mordecai.
You're still the same old person.
Alright.
So now, I'm gonna end it. Now I'm gonna make sure that you never forget the day that you messed with me and the
Shaitan. One!
That might be it. Oh wait, no, but Shaitan picking him up. Look at,
hey,
he's looking for a twist.
Fuck him up!
For a kick. Unlike Shaitan ducked it. I don't know what happened there. Now he connects with it.
Come on, that's Mordecai! It. Don't let this piece of shit beat you!
That's it.
Ring the bell.
Fuck off! This match is like, you could've cast a fucking five earlier. Fucking ref.
Get never getting a ref off a fiver again.
Shaitan does exactly what he said he's going to do.
Worse.
He completely destroyed Mordecai tonight.
Release me! Release me!
I'm the one, and you're never
my
one.
This is why.
And I don't get any pussy.
This is why Shaitan, NGPW champion Mordecai, pushing him off.
And I tried to tell her it was Shaitan, but I got flagged for pedophilia.
Not sure what's going on here.
I'm not going with you. She ain't tapping. Oh, match.
Get your stank ass away from me.
There you go. Yeah, walk forward, buddy. You still have
fight. I got fight. I don't have fight for me. I got fight for them. I got fight for them. I got fight for everyone around that watches us.
And where's that fight gotten you, huh? Huh? Pinned on the mat? Yeah, you stood up. Yeah, you look like $1 million in front of the crowd. But you still lost. You still can't get the job done.
You can't do it clean.
You have to turn into a chicken nugget.
I can do it. Clean, dirty, don't matter. I'm the guy. I'm the guy that walks in here and makes this place mine. I'm the guy that walks in here and wins match after match. I'm the guy that walks in here carrying my title. I'm not gonna sit here and listen to this.
Wait, this is not yours.
Don't leave me, Mario. Rob, get the fuck out of my face.
Damn.
High voltage, no rules for that title. You can cheat all you want. It's no rules. Accept it. Or be the little bitch and top away and go talk to your
initial. Oh!
What will Shaitan do?
We get a pride plan.
Shaitan didn't necessarily give an answer, but Mordecai just challenged him to a no rules match. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in to NGPW Wall Ride. We will see you next time for NGPW High Voltage.